Shanghai and the rocky shores, hear the tunes of a dancing tide, as the sea strayed on its onward course, with no pilot on board to guide. But from landward and that stormy coast, some kindly eyes were bent, and forth in dismay to the stranger said, "Five dauntless pilots went. There is one who has thrown his spade away and ran to the waterside, and another but three short months before had welcomed his youthful bride. But the spade may lie, and the garden ring, and the young wife may watch in vain. For bygone's decree from the chilly sea, they will never come back again. They are pushed away and away to den, and they fall with a hearty will, as the watchers move and silently group, and top of Dundalum Hill. They see the pilots near the shin, then the sea gives a fatal roar, and they cry to the law of the God above, how pity on the creature's soul. And now is the moment of direst need, but their need it will soon be past. It is vain to struggle in death's embrace, for its cold hand had gripped them fast.
Wonderful. Take your time, take your time. What's the next verse?
Oh, life is sweet to the darkening eye, and the sea makes a lonely grave. But more human power in that awful hour, even one precious life can save. There are three gone now, and the other two are struggling brave again, with their noble brows to the heavens bared, and their teeth in anguish sent. They meet the waves with a warm heart as they strike through the blinding foam. For the love of life, for the love of wife, and the love of a cherished home. There is one left now, and his dwelling lies low down near the rocky shore, and he knows that you tiny lads are there at sport around his cabin door. And in the prime of manhood's bloom, land in sight and life so bright, and for the love of that cherished home, he could not and would not die. It is over, the struggle was dire but hands, and the last of the five are gone. Those gallant men who for other lives were willing to risk their own. I will now bid you a long farewell, but we'll meet on some future day and recall that sight and Kilbaha's shore sight and those five pilots brave.